pilot vessel on duty shall at night show the following signals. Near the masthead, all round lights, a white above a red light. In addition, when the vessel is underway, it shall show side lights and a stern light. And when at anchor, it will show the conventional anchor signals for a ship of its size, plus the white over red pilot signals specified above. Or during the day, the pilot flag H. In restricted visibility, in addition to the conventional sound signals for a vessel of its size, a pilot vessel may also sound an identity signal of 4 short blasts. Note that when a pilot vessel is not on duty, it must display signals as an ordinary power-driven vessel of her size. Extract from Rule 29, Pilot Vessels. Extract from Rule 35, Sound Signals in Restricted Visibility. Rule 29, Pilot Vessels. A. A vessel engaged on pilotage duty shall exhibit 1. At or near the masthead, 2 or round lights in a vertical line, the upper being white and the lower red. 2. When underway, in addition, side lights and a stern light. 3. When at anchor, in addition to the lights prescribed in subparagraph 1, the light, lights or shape prescribed in Rule 30 for vessels at anchor. B. A pilot vessel, when not engaged on pilotage duty, shall exhibit the lights or shapes prescribed for a similar vessel of her length. Extract from Rule 35. Sound signals in restricted visibility. In or near an area of restricted visibility, whether by day or night, the signals prescribed in this rule shall be used as follows. A. A power-driven vessel making way through the water shall sound at intervals of not more than 2 minutes, one prolonged blast. B. A power-driven vessel underway but stopped and making no way through the water shall sound at intervals of not more than 2 minutes, two prolonged blasts in succession, with an interval of about 2 seconds between them. G. A vessel at anchor shall at intervals of not more than 1 minute ring the bell rapidly for about 5 seconds. In a vessel of 100 meters or more in length, the bell shall be sounded in the forepart of the vessel, and immediately after the ringing of the bell, the gong shall be sounded rapidly for about 5 seconds in the after part of the vessel. A vessel at anchor may in addition sound 3 blasts in succession, namely 1 short, 1 prolonged, and 1 short blast, to give warning of her position and of the possibility of collision to an approaching vessel. J. A pilot vessel, when engaged on pilotage duty, may in addition to the signals prescribed in paragraphs A, B, or G of this rule, sound an identity signal consisting of 4 short blasts.